video is going to be my foundation routine, and yeah, I was going to do a makeup routine, but I didn't really like that how the video turned out, so I'm just going to be doing my foundation routine. And sorry if I do seem like a little out of it, or, you know, during the video I'm just like, ugh. I got back from the pool not too long ago, my hair's already dried from the shower, and I'm just really tired, and showers also make me really tired. So what I like to do first is definitely sanitize my hands. You know, you don't want to be applying makeup with dirty hands. You know, it does like break you out more, and it just feels nice cleaning your hands before putting on makeup. Okay, and I just put the hand sanitizer in this little travel bottle. Okay, so first what I do, I just put moisturizer, and this is Olay All Over. She fills her clothes, she looks just like them girls in Vogue. Using the Sonia Kashuk, I'm just gonna call her Sonia, and I'm using the mineral concealer. This is my mom's, and I always use it. I always use the concealer because it seriously has the best coverage in the world. It definitely covers up my blemishes and under my eye. I love this. Hopefully when I don't spend my money, I'm gonna go get this, and it is at Target, and it is expensive. It's like almost $15. It is expensive, so yeah. And I think that she is beautiful. She's so lovely, she's so lovely, she's so lovely, she's so lovely. She's pretty, a fitty. She's got a boyfriend though, and that's a pity. She's flirty, turned 30. Ain't that the age a girl gets really dirty? I don't know, I don't know, I don't know how we'll make it through this. Now I'm going to be using my CoverGirl Nature Luxe, and it is in 315 Bamboo. And I feel like this is more of a tinted concealer because it is very light, and it has like SPF on it. And then I'm taking my E.L.F. Professional Foundation Brush to blend it in. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. I love the way she bites her lip. I love the way she shakes them hips. I love the way she makes me drool. I think that she is beautiful. I'm just taking my L.A.Colors pressed powder, and it's in beige. And then I'm just taking my E.L.F. powder brush. A stunner, I wonder, was she this fit when she was 10 years younger? Come see me discreetly. She said she's. Now I'm taking my CLINQUE All Over color, and it is in number 3, Almond Blossom. And it's just this very pretty color. Definitely adds tone. And I'm just taking, you know, this normal Target brand brush. You are lovely, I think that. You are lovely, I think that. You are lovely. This concealer is seriously the best. Go out and get it. It comes with a powder foundation and a loose powder blush. And I haven't tried the foundation, and